choke with your laughter. But the Lord works in mysterious ways with